I found some very challenging times as I went through my environmental activism.
Feminists and women who work in these organizations are always at risk.
I've lived in a world that constantly told me that I can't be who I am.
My story is one of conscience. Someone once said that when you wrestle with your conscience and you lose, you actually win.
We have to construct a society which gives opportunity to everybody.
It's time to have those crucial conversations.